masters of war. You that build all the guns, you that build the death planes, you that build the big bombs, you that hide behind walls, you that hide behind desks. I just want you to know I can see through your mask. You that never done nothing but build to destroy. You play with my world like it's your little toy. You put a gun in my hand, you hide from my eyes. Then you turn and run farther when the fast bullets fly. Like Judas of old, you lie and deceive. A world war can be won. You want me to believe, but I see through your eyes and I see through your brain, like I see through the water that runs down my drain. You fasten their triggers for others to fire. Then you sit back and watch when the death count gets higher. You hide in your mansion as young people's blood flows out of their bodies and is buried in the mud. You've thrown the worst fear that can never be hurled, the fear to bring children into the world, or threaten my baby, unborn and unnamed. You ain't worth the blood that runs in your veins. How much do I know to talk out of turn? You might say that I'm young, you might say I'm unlearned. There's one thing I know, though I'm younger than you, even Jesus would never forgive what you do. Let me ask you one question. Is your money that good? Will it buy you forgiveness? Do you think that it could? I think you will find your death takes its toll. All the money you made.